Let's try to learn to play the parts, complete parts.
One, two, three, four.
Thank you.
by using sometimes the flamenco as a tool, as a style, not as just one thing and play it in Soleá, Bulería, like that. Because actually in composition, as we showed before, we could do million possibilities if we have the flamenco just as a tool. And therefore also peak players, people that play with the peak, that would be very advisable that they practice on nylon string guitars, just like Aldi Meola and McLaughlin, they also played and practice long hours on flamenco guitars, on guitars, nylon string guitars, and then develop. Because if you play peak techniques, if you play and practice on the nylon string guitar, then you can very easily play electric, right? One who can play with the peak on nylon string guitar, classical guitar, can play certainly synthesizing guitar or any electric or acoustic guitar, metal string, right? But the opposite is not true. If you can play only electric, then that doesn't mean you play this. Just like grand piano, acoustic piano, and keyboard, electronic keyboard, right? If someone is piano player, then he can play any keyboard. So this universality, that's regarding the technique, right? But the flamenco, when it's used just as a tool to create and to give flavor of things, then it's much more wide the range of possibilities that we have.